The Zbee's efficiency has come from the tools which are available to us. First, of course, the concept comes from your mind, which is trained in the sciences which we apply. But then you have to visualize things, and that comes in with NX, where we do the design. We see that things fit where they should, the geometries match where, the way they should. And then we decide to check for safety measures, and then we do analysis for stiffness, strength, and further development. Then we use the Siemens 3D Simcenter, and that helps us do all our analysis work. And then organization of our data, which is also very important, is done with Siemens Teamcenter. And it is such a highly efficient system, and it saves us a lot of time which would have gone into manually keeping things organized. Teamcenter does all that for you, and information sharing with your colleagues and other departments is made so easy. Weight and energy management are almost, you can say, it's synonymous, because the amount of weight you have will directly affect the amount of energy you spend to move it. The technology of composites is one of the most effective measures in managing weight, yet retaining even better stiffness property than its competitive materials, which are steel and aluminium. You maintain both your stiffness and strength, but yet you go a whole way down in the weight of the component. And sometimes it's also a lot more beautiful. For our sandwich design, and also for the laminate design, we use fiber sim, and it's integrated with the 3D Simcenter simulation. It's closely integrated, you don't feel the difference. One other major advantage is you can easily show your information. For example, I'm skilled with Simcenter 3D, it's my job, but I can easily show my boss, who doesn't use the software, but he can see everything with the Teamcenter. And so there's no need for the extra work which will be involved in trying to extract some information, trying to make it into something else. It keeps everyone in the same circle very easily.
So we have, for example, both a new design for the floor where we have reduced the weight 50%. But of course, we get nervous about how it will bend and how this it stress. So we are using Simcenter to see the deflections and the forces and the stress on this component. So that is very valuable. The next 5 years, we are trying to ramp up production. So production will be a key issue. But we will, of course, still need a lot of development on getting price down, getting the functionality up, batteries, weight, electric motors. So there's many areas to keep on going.